This is 3 years ago today. The big news story on this date in 2012.
December 28th, President Obama called leaders of the House and Senate to the White House to push for resolution of the budget crisis.
The American people are watching what we do here. Their patience is already thin.
Senators said they would work through the weekend. I'm Dennis Daly.